Oh, our paramedic definitely is intoxicated.
Hey, how's it going, gentlemen?
What the? What's happening?
What happened? What's going on? Can
we get a 911 call coming in from over here? You know where it is, where it could be. I've not seen anything.
What's it about?
I can't do that because I'm gonna get arrested. Shut up!
I'm 7-1 off 474, just had a minor MBA, 7101.
Problem.
No injuries.
What you doing? You ain't seen me. You ain't...
What's up, everybody? My name is Flaming from Great White North. I am the founder of the community, the main founder, sorry. And today we are announcing the aspect of our specialty server. So today, we're on Liberty City. So this is our specialty server. We have patrols starting once a week on here. This is available to Great Lake North official members only. It is not available to 5PD members. So yeah. And as you can see, we're taking a roll down memory lanes. I kind of thought that was appropriate. So we're going to be a civs today. We're RPing right now as Emil Conquery. So we're gonna get some calls in, we're gonna have a lot of fun. Hopefully, I think we have a couple more people coming in later. We'll see. Right now there's only three of us, but we're still gonna make the most of it. We're gonna have some fun, sit back, relax, and enjoy the chaos. And one thing I do want you guys to keep in mind, you guys are going to see glitches, you guys are gonna see some things that are off, some things that are different, and we replaced the Los Santos map with Liberty City. This is not an add-on, so you're going to see some glitches here and there. And I do apologize for that, but there's, at the moment, there's nothing there I can really do about it. So, just kind of going to have to deal with it for now, and if we figure out a fix later on, then great.
Oh, this shit, I'm leaving.
Hey, how you doing, sir? Police department.
Okay, what?
Halifax Police, we got 911 call here, okay? What's your name?
What's it to you, man?
Well, like I said, we got a 911 call here, okay, of an individual disturbing the peace. Right, there's someone out of it here, I'm just seeing if you know anything about it.
I ain't no sh**.
Okay. You been drinking a little bit tonight?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, okay. Causing any problems for the staff here, or?
That's their problem. I don't know.
Okay.
I'm just trying to have a good time.
Okay, where are you headed?
I don't know, man. Just going for a walk.
Okay. Well, do you have an ID on you?
No.
Okay, what's your name?
I don't have to tell you that.
Well, you do. You're being detained for an inquiry.
For what?
For disturbing of the peace. You want to go ahead and give me your name?
Yeah, I guess so. It's okay. Emil Conquery.
Okay, what's your date of birth?
I'm so drunk, I can't remember.
Okay. You know how old you are?
Not off the top of my head, 50-something, I know I'm old as f***.
Where are you living at right now, Emil?
I'm not really living anywhere. I'm kind of homeless right now.
Okay. I'm just trying to ask you that, right? Because obviously I know you've been drinking today, right? And I appreciate you talking to me. Right, but from what I know, is that you've been disturbing the staff here and disturbing the public in the area. So I can't have you leaving to cause more problems, unless you're telling me that you're living nearby. Okay? So do you have anyone that can pick you up at this time or anything like that?
Nope.
No? Okay. You have a phone number of anybody that we can call for you?
No.
No? Okay. So where are you staying?
I just said I'm homeless.
Mm-hmm. So where's all your stuff to? Or do you have a tent set up somewhere?
I just go wherever I can, man.
Okay. So I'll bring you here.
Somewhere to go.
You're not here with anybody or anything?
No.
Okay. Alright. Are you cold? Do you need somewhere to stay the night?
I'll find something.
Okay. What I'm gonna ask you to do though is put the... Let's go ahead and put that beer bottle down though, okay?
Still half full? I ain't getting rid of that.
Well, I can't have you walking around with that, right? So this is what I'm thinking here for you, Emil. This is me just having a man-to-man conversation with you, okay? Right now, there's been a dispute saying that alleging that you were disturbing the peace in this building, okay? You've told me, vocally, that you were causing problems, okay? And that's on their end. That's what you told me, okay? So because of what you've told me and from what I've witnessed with the conversation here, I do believe that something of a verbal altercation has happened here today, okay? So with that, I don't have a huge problem with releasing you, but I can't release you if I don't know that you're safe, okay? And a part of that is that when you're this intoxicated, I can't release you with me fully knowing that you're going to be okay. Okay? So I need to know that you're going to be okay. And a way to do that is either have a place to stay or check you in somewhere to a homeless center. Okay? So I can do that. But for me to do that, I need you to put the bottle down so we can have a conversation so you don't need to go to jail tonight.
I ain't fucking going nowhere, man.
Okay. Right, so I can work with you if you're gonna work with me, but if you're not gonna work with me, you're just gonna go to jail.
Man, f*** you.
Okay, alright, yeah, no, we're gonna stop. Okay, go ahead and stop right now, Emil, you're being placed under arrest.
I ain't stopping, f***, this is bullshit.
Emil, you're under arrest. Okay, Emil, come over here, I'm gonna grab you. Get up against the wall here. Okay, you're being placed under arrest for assault.
Oh. Great off.
Okay, didn't need to be like that. Alright, you have anything on you that can hurt me or you?
I don't.
Why'd you do that, man?
You're pissing me off.
Okay. Do you want me to bring him to your car there, or should I just walk him down to mine? Mine's down the pier.
I'm just parked on the road here.
Okay. Let's go ahead and take a walk, alright? Look at me out this time, you don't need to say anything to me, but then you do say can be used against you. You have access to a 24-hour account survey that can point to any time within 24 hours, and a legal representative made available to you upon request before during questioning. Do you understand that?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay. With this in mind, would you like to speak to a lawyer to get back to the office?
Nah.
No, okay. Do you wish to continue speaking with me or my fellow colleague here?
I really don't give a
Okay. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and have you take a seat here in the vehicle, alright?
Yeah.
If you want to transport him for assault, I'll do the report on him. If you just want to transport him, I'll take a statement from the business owner.
Yeah. Yeah, that works.
Okay, perfect.
You're good though? You don't need EMS at all?
No, I have to vest. I'm just gonna be stinking like beer for the rest of the day, so that's something, eh?
Alright. Hopefully that washes out there for you.
Yeah, hopefully eventually, yeah. Just had my wife question him where I was, but I'll be here.
Exactly. Right on. I'll you take it easy.
Alright, thank you, Commissioner. Stay safe.
Thanks, Diesel.
Alright, guys, well, we get arrested, so we're not in jail. I was seeing some damn shit, but is that a f***ing motorcycle in there? There's a motorcycle in there.
I believe so.
What the f*** is that? You should arrest that asshole. He's drunker than I am. Right.
Well, you know, you could have been walking home today, sir, but you chose to assault a police officer instead, so...
I don't give a Alright. So we're gonna be transported to jail.
Well, I'm sure you will when you wake up.
And we'll see what happens when we're all said, done, and released. And I will see you guys when we're creating the next comp. Alrighty, folks. So we're on our next call here. We're using a civ called Donnie Booker. And essentially, we're trying to bathe in the pool here. Or whatever. I know this is essentially supposed to show the water, but that's the still water here. So we're gonna see how well this turns out. And the Halifax Regional Police is already on the scene.
Sir.
I'll just give me 1 second.
Come on, man, get out of the fountain.
I'm almost done.
Just feeling to get.
Okay.
Get out of the fountain.
Come on, man. Halifax police. You need to get out of the fountain here.
Okay, what can I do for you?
Come on over here. We're gonna have a chat to you. Okay, what are you doing?
Look like I'm doing.
Okay. You wanna go and turn around and try on your back and be placed under arrest for public indecency?
For that bullshit.
Bathing in a public area, turn around and try on your back.
Sir, turn around.
Okay. You're being placed under arrest for public indecency. Right now you don't need to say anything to me, but they can do state count abuse against you. You have access to a 24-hour counsel via they can point to any time in the 24 hours. An illegal representative made available to you upon request for during questioning. Do you understand?
I guess so, yeah.
Okay. Do you have anything on you that can hurt me or you at this time?
No.
Did you have anything down there?
No.
Okay. Alright, we don't want to go down there and, you know, some kid find anything that's down there, right? So if you're being honest with us, you have nothing down there?
No.
Okay. Oh, so yeah, okay. What's your name, buddy?
Donnie.
Donnie, what's your last name?
Booker.
Booker, okay. You can just go and put that tech chef for me. Go ahead and take a seat here in the car, okay?
We're on a spree. We get arrested twice. You're doing great. This was a fun little public indecency call. It was really fun. So this is our new specialty server. So essentially what's going to happen is once a week we'll patrol on here and we'll vote on whatever. So it'll be different Canadian departments all the time essentially. So it's available only to official server members only. And if you guys want to join, apply today. I really gotta go to jail over this.
But yeah, man, you can be bathing in a public park.
Well, it's public. That's the whole point.
No, that's not the whole point.
Whatever. I think we'll do about one more call here, guys. then we might call the stream here. So we'll see what happens. I just want my damn burger. Why won't you give me my damn burger? Like, what the fuck?
How's it going, ma'am?
Hi.
Hello, Halifax Police. We had no one call here. Everything doing okay? How are you?
I'd be better if they gave me my damn burger.
Yeah, okay. You want to take a step outside here? We'll have a little bit of a conversation?
Nope, I'm fine.
No? Okay. Alright, well, I'm going to ask you to step outside here, okay? Because you have had a 911 call report and people are saying that you want to be left here, okay? Do you want to step outside? We can have a little bit of a conversation.
Nope, I'm not leaving till I get my damn burger.
Okay. Well, you got to leave now. Alright. Step on outside so we can have a conversation. Alright?
I'm not leaving until I get my fucking burger.
Drop the bat.
No.
Drop the bat. If you come closer to the officers, you're going to be shot. Drop the bat.
Drop the bat now. You will be tased.
Dropping it.
Drop the bat.
No.
Drop the bat now. You'll be shot. Drop the bat.
I'd rather be shot than go to prison.
Get on the ground. Get on the ground and drop the bat. Drop the bat. Hands out like an airplane. Hands out like an airplane. Stay on the ground.
Get down on your knees now.
And lock your hands behind you.
Any sudden movements, you will be tased again.
Oh you my got me, god. Hebert?
You got me, Hebert?
Yeah, I got you.
Okay. Okay, stand up. You're gonna grab the bat.
Oh my god.
Over here, move. You wanna grab the bat there. You're under arrest for assault with a weapon.
I didn't even hit anybody!
It's an attempted assault.
It's not...
It's the same charge. It's section 270. You can look it up in your own time. It's a criminal code offense for assault with a weapon.
That's
right now, you don't say anything to me, but they can do say can be used against you. You've exited 24 accounts of it. They can point to any time within 24 hours. And a legal reason to be able to upon request for urgent questioning. Do you understand?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, would you like to speak to a lawyer and get back to the office?
Sure.
You wish to continue speaking with me or my colleague?
Nope.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and search you, and you're gonna need that can hurt me or you.
Nope.
Okay, go and take a seat.
Alrighty, so the story that we're going with is the aspect that we came in demanding food and refused to pay. So we started upsetting customers and the staff or the manager once the individual, us, trespassed. So, which is completely within their right. That was a very, very fun call.
Alright, ma'am, what's your name?
Why does it matter? You guys have talked to me before.
Okay. I deal with a lot of people. You can just give me your name so I can remember who you are.
Fine. Kaylee Gomez.
Hey, where do I know you from?
I don't know. I just thought I remembered you from somewhere. I don't know.
Oh, I've given you a warning before for trespassing at night. In New Brunswick.
So?
You said you knew me. That's where I know you from. Oh, I'm just letting you know here at this part. Yep, that's all. Making conversation, but, it's okay. Let's go ahead and give you a transport here.
Alright, guys, I think that's gonna do it for the studio. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. There's a lot of fun calls in here. We got a lot more stuff coming than 2024. We're excited about it. This is our specialty server. It is available to official community members only. Again, like I say, it'll be once a week type of thing. So if you guys are interested in joining, we still have the other server. This is just our little fun server. So yeah, we will keep doing these patrols as long as we can. It's a lot of fun, just the nostalgia and everything. It's amazing coming back to Liberty City to have some fun. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. You guys have shown an absolute amazing amount of support lately. We reached 100 subscribers. We're doing really good on the Great Way North official channel. You guys are absolutely killing it. So again, thank you guys so much. And if you guys want to, you guys can come join the Discord, come join the community, put in an application. We'd love to have you. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. We'll see you next time. Take care.